know, it's always great when you're looking at a magazine and you see something like this. Like this lady, she had her hands to her face and laughing at some sort of advertisement. And I was like, oh man, if you cut it here, her hands look like male hands, don't they? Anyway, so I cut it out and we created this piece called Headhunter. And it worked kind of nicely. You put her hands on this guy's thing. It looks like he's holding up a decapitated head. This weird person. Who's the headhunter. And I like that parallels to what the other definition of headhunter could possibly mean. Not too thrilled with how I did the text. Could have taken a little more time with that. But still, it's a good dad. And I'm charging 67 buckaroonies for it. Buckaroonies, buckers.